All right, that was the girls. They just called to say they're not in the house and they are on the way to a voting station. They're going to go and vote. That's a good thing. We are to stay on this road for 8.3 miles, Interstate 495 West, Northern Virginia. Right now, I only have one stinking bar on my cell phone. Now it's full bars. 2018, people. Surely that problem can be fixed. Now down to three bars. By the way, I'd like to apologize to you guys that I haven't really been doing anything else other than driving, videoing, driving. Not much for anything else. It's been kind of busy. One of these days, I'd like to stop and do a... I don't know. As they say, bar hopping, in this case, truck stop hopping. Stop at every truck stop I pass by. I wonder what kind of video that would make. Skilled maids. know, I was talking about the GoFundMe page. I heard some weird stories about GoFundMe page. For example, what I'm specifically talking about is GoFundMe page takes a big chunk of the percentage out of that GoFundMe page. I don't know what it is, but from what I heard, it's really big. There's got to be a better way, right? Now let me ask you this. I don't know anything about banking at all. I don't touch that stuff. That my wife does all that stuff. What if per se I go and ask John's bank account, somehow put it under descriptions or some checking and routing number? Is it easier to transfer money through there? I mean, bank to bank? Is that how it works? So that 100% of our donations go directly to him, and that's some third party, whatever. Can you think of a better way of, I don't know, directly sending him the money? Well, there is one way. There is one way. Holy smokies. Western Union and MoneyGram are widely used in the Philippines. I personally use MoneyGram for the reason that it's in every Walmart. Walmart uses MoneyGram. And for whatever amount that you send in, it's $9, I think it is. It's a $9 fee to send any amount up to about $1,000, I think it is, something like that. And they'll get it within 10 minutes. I think that's a better way. What do you think? I'll ask him if, you know, I can give his number or his name out there. And whether you guys want to do that or not, it's either way, it's okay if you don't, it's okay if you do. Message me if that's something that you want to do, and I can give you the information to where to send it, I guess. Because I really don't like GoFundMe page. I really don't. I think it's a big ripoff. As I said, please don't send it to me. I don't want to be accused of embezzling it, or it's not for me. It is not for me. forgotten how beautiful the Beltway is here. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. To stay on this road for 5.4 more miles to 495 south. We're still on the Maryland side. We should be coming up to state of Virginia here pretty soon. There's a bridge coming up here, the Virginia and Maryland state line. is that bridge? I'm not even sure if I'm thinking right. Oh, there it is. There it is. George Washington Memorial Parkway. Virginia side now. Yep. Welcome to Virginia. There you are. Always been fascinated going through this patch of real estate here. Find it very fascinating. I don't know why. Jade is at it again. According to the GPS, this is McLean, Virginia. McLean, McLean. I do have the adaptive cruise control engaged. To get off at exit 4966 west. I wish I could do this live, right? I mean, I don't know. I find it fascinating to drive down a road, be live. Okay, we are to stay on this road for 8.7 miles. Interstate 66. I don't know why that says that. I thought we were already on 66. As far as pre-plan goes, we are to go to Moorefield, pick up a load today. That delivers to Shawano on Thursday, and then pick up in Little Chute on Thursday, delivering back to Laurel. Probably Saturday or Sunday, or quite possibly be even just delivering to the yard. But we are definitely picking up a load, another load of pizza at Little Chute on Thursday, probably Thursday night. wish it was a little brighter out, you know? These colors would just shine like crazy. Town are we at right now? This is Oakton, Virginia. I don't have anything else at the moment, so we'll catch you guys later. It should be a beautiful sight up there in the mountains of West Virginia today. So we'll see you there, God willing. Again, as always, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to comment, subscribe, and share. Later.